Okie dokie. And we're back. Dying Light 2, I'm just picking up where I left off in the last video. And I'm just gonna leave that place because I'm getting fucked up in there. Too far. Easy. Okay. Too bad I can't pick that up. Bandits, huh? Actually, are those same bandits that I'm fighting earlier? Bye.
Are you kidding me?
Still alive. Nice weaponry. See what happens if I go over here. Oh, okay. Okay. Do I unlock it? Yeah, you should always unlock it. Take a look around with my binoculars too. See an encounter. Oh well. What the? Who did I unlock this for? No one. that place be easier at night? Probably. Do I go dare go back and try? I'm a sucker, so yeah, I'm gonna go. There are just too many inhibitors in there for me to ignore. I'm going to try and get them. Ooh. Room. Oh wait, I forgot. My reward.
Thought I was a goner till you showed. Here.
Ooh. Poison resistant booster. Thank you very much. Move, move, move. I can make it. I can make it. I can make it. Oh, I made it. Screw up on my end. I try to jump. But I should be able to make it from here. I got this. There we go. Already, two of them are gone. One at a time. What the fuck was that? Oh, it just slammed Sentinel. Okay. Oh. Nice. Kill this guy. Yeah. shit. Nope. 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 No, no, no. Wait, damn it. Hard my ass. That was not hard. Give me all this. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's good right there. Good. Ooh, okay. I use one, I get one. Looks like that vent comes up behind him, so I want to be able to do slit El Salisa. Oh, lock pick this side up. Wait a minute, won't this set off a lot alarm? I'll come back for that. Good thing I didn't go down that pole, huh?
Inhibitor container nearby.
Shit, there's an infected running around. Gotta kill him. He will be the biggest problem in this whole place. place. I want it. I know if I start opening these. The alarm casts it off. So happened last time I opened one of these things.
Inhibitor container nearby.
I'll keep one of these on just in case. Ah, screw it, I'll make two. You never know. Let's do in the corner, I can't kid, but what is this? Thank you. It's the ground floor. Yep. So this, the final one. Then I head back up and start getting all the other ones. Of them. I gotta start taking them out one by one. Start where you can. Start where you can. I'm gonna have to do it that way, but who cares? Upstairs now. Back up a bit. Hey, did please. Call that hard. I think not. Gotta be in another 4 of them. Okay. Guessing that's the exit. Fuck, don't tell me they're all back. Fuck, it's daytime too. Great. Nice. How nice. Now I need to get out of here with my life. The infected came back, so now I gotta restart this whole thing. Well, luckily I can just go down the main way. Why didn't I just... Whatever. Where's the nearest... Man, I screwed that up. Ah, might as well get that counter on the way. Okie dokie. Where'd the encounter go? Oh well, it's gone now. Easy. You just had to come out of nowhere, huh?
Anyone got a first aid kit?
All he got is a booster, man. Oh, fuck. I should have left him. Oh, I don't know. I don't care. All I care about is inhibitors I was forced to leave behind. Could have sworn an alarm was going to go off. It's happened to me last time. Might as well go down all the way to the bottom floor. Hey. You mean tell me these things locked again too? What? Oh my god. I really fucked up now, didn't I? Screw it. I did a silent last time. I'm just rushing it. Sesame. Can I go back in there for that?
Inhibitor container nearby.
Oh, zombies are all gone now. Nope, doesn't look like I can get this again. Oh well. Looks like he's the new one. Shit. Here's an air safe house, cause I'm gonna need to run for it. Oh, what the hell? Oh shit. Jump, you idiot, jump. Move. Damn, I missed that ledge. I hear it. I know. I'm safe. And I got enough inhibitors. Oops, skills. Here we go, and they're gonna go into. Oh, I got skilled in that too. Parkour. That's what I need. Dart might come in handy. I'll put that in for this one. I gotta go with this one. Whew, nighttime bonus. Okay. Doesn't look like it does much, but I think it actually does. Oh, here we go. Oh, wait a minute, I've been here before. That means I know the way up.
Shithole indeed.
Yeah, I got an inhibitor here from here once. Kids?
Hey kids, I'm looking for a woman named Maya. Wait, what's so funny?
Maya ain't a grown-up. She's just a plain old girl.
Hold on. You were the one trying to sell a PK weapon to Hubert?
Yeah, but the jerk didn't want it. Got all freaked out and chased me away.
How did you get a hold of a peacekeeper weapon?
We all found it. Was wandering around with these punks and ran across a corpse. Happens a lot. He was totally dead. We searched him, and I took the brass who's a what's-its, because I figured someone would pay a pretty penny for him.
Hmm.
Maya, I need that weapon. It's very important.
You expect me to just hand that brass Hoosie What's-It over? Are you nuts?
The Hoosie What's-It's real name is the Lazarus, and it belonged to an important PK. We might have a war if I don't return it. You could help us find a murderer.
Okay, I'll give you the stupid thing, but for 500.
500? Oh my god. I don't want to be messed up, so... Dang, I can't believe this. Negotiate.
That's a lot of money, kid.
Of course it is. Life's damn expensive. I have to buy water and a marker for my brother. He's turning 12 soon, you know.
I can give you 10, and that's my last offer.
Deal. Nobody wanted to buy it anyway.
There you go. No, I first got here. I knew it had to be kids. I didn't know it was just kids.
Hey, Hakon. I have the Lazarus.
Cool. Get your ass to Eto with it. It'll make the perfect birthday present for him. Though I have no idea when that prick was born. I'll be near Metro Station.
Okay.
I just love the running in this game. Oh, that was a perfect landing. Oh, wait. I guess I should stick with the roofs. I'm guessing he's in the ground. Or is he supposed to be like that? No, he's with me. He's in the ground.
What a bummer. Fuck me.
27 steps straight ahead, then 16 more steps, turn left. Dodge the three infected there. 27.
Who are you? Oh.
You're supposed to be a runner, right?
What the hell is going on? Who did that?
I did.
Is it supposed to look like that?
Ooh.
You have to chill out. Peacekeeper premises. How can I do that?
Oh, the pilgrim has returned. I hope not empty-handed.
I found the Lazarus.
I'll be damned. I was right that you could open doors we couldn't. Where's the fucker who had him?
In Meatpacking Square.
You didn't let him go, did you? That could have been the murderer.
A girl had him. She's 10 or something. She didn't kill him. Just looted the corpse.
Stop. We'll get back to this later. Leave us.
It looks like a constellation on your arm.
Those are rank tattoos. When we ran low on resources, tattoos eventually replaced medals. They show our hierarchy.
Like in prison?
Prison or military, it's all the same. There's always a pecking order.
I did what you wanted. It's your turn. Get me to the center.
Damn.
Opening the tunnel to the central loop is beyond my pay grade, Pilgrim. Command wants me to find the killer.
Ader, you promised!
Cool down, Pilgrim. I keep my promises. First, take this. Token of gratitude.
Ader, I have to get to the center. Get it?
You're looking for someone, right? I want to go to the central loop, too. My wife and kids are there, and I can't protect them when I'm stuck here. The tunnel will open when I find the killer. Is that clear? You can help me, or you can wait until I find him myself. I see traces of blood on the Lazarus's blades. Lucas managed to wound his killer before he died. Bastard's got to have a nasty gash. If you find him, you'll not only help me, you'll be helping yourself.
Okay. Do you have any suspects?
The commander was murdered in the bazaar. There had to be someone from there.
Ugh.
The people of the bazaar are simple folk. Why would they risk defying you?
And that's why I want to discover the truth before the orders come down to use force. Besides, appearances can be deceiving. They want to get rid of us. They think anarchy is the key to building a new world.
Well, there is plenty of anarchy these days.
Carl is a faux pious hustler who brainwashes others with slick speeches. He says everyone's equal, but it's bullshit. You can't be a leader and an equal at the same time.
I'll try to find Lucas's killer.
Splendid. That's your ticket to the center. Head back to the bazaar.
Is there anything else I should know before I go?
Yes, as a matter of fact. But this is totally hush-hush. Word of this cannot get out.
Sounds serious.
Whoever killed Lucas took a little trophy. Carved his tattoo right out of his bloody arm.
They cut into his corpse? That is seriously fucked up.
Yeah, seriously. Men found out Lucas was desecrated like that, they'd lose their shit. And it would be total war. I'm telling you this because if you find that little trophy, then you found the sick fuck who killed Lucas.
Got it. I'll head out right now.
Okie dokie. And that's gonna leave for the stream and the video for now.
I heard about you.
So,
why don't you join us?
Worried about me, are you?
Of course. I have high hopes for you, Aiden.
It's high time command deals with the water issue. We need to take the water tower back.
Aiden wants me to find Lucas's murderer. Only then will he help me get to the center.
Not doing his dirty work. Well, that's no surprise.
He told me to start with the bazaar.
Figures. PK and the bazaar really hate each other. Only two people matter at the bazaar. One is that overblown preacher, Carl.
I know that. Who else is there?
Sophie, his right hand. She has a way with the Bazaar's more rebellious souls. Helps him keep control. There's also Dodger, a local gangster. He knows what's going on, and about the bandits led by Joe. But they're afraid of the PK.
Okay, I'll talk to Sophie and you look into Carl, unless you prefer the girl.
Sophie? She's not really my type, you know? And headstrong. She's... you'll see.
Okay, and with that, I'm gonna call it a... call it a video and a stream. So, drop a like, leave a comment, and catch y'all on the next one. For people on YouTube watching, and peace. And for people with stream, have a good night, everyone.